Blue Healer, guide for Australian cattle dog owners. Packed with energy from head to toe, the Blue Healer is coming at you with everything it's got. Dogs that have lots of energy are always special. We dog owners just love to play with our little canine pals or take them out with us for the morning jog. But when you have a dog that was bred for the great outback, do you think you have what it takes to keep up with this athlete? Hi, welcome to Smart Dog Lover. If you haven't already, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more dog-related content. Looking for a new dog to add to the family can be difficult. There are so many breeds that it can start to get scary. Choosing the right breed for you is extremely important. Every person is unique, and just like us, each dog has its own characteristics that just make them special. Some people like easygoing dogs that just stay at home. They're easy to take care of and perfect for people who don't have time to get out of the house. But not everyone wants a couch potato, and we know that a lot of people watching this channel need an active dog to keep up with that intense lifestyle. If you need a dog jam-packed with energy, then we have got the dog for you. The Australian Cattle Dog, or the Blue Healer, is energy crammed into a small package. Blue Healers aren't any different from the Australian Cattle Dog. They get their name from their distinctive and beautiful dark blue coat. In some rare cases, their coat might come in a red, and people would start calling these guys Red Healers. While Blue Healer is a more common nickname, they're all the same and share similar features. The Blue Healer originally came from Australia and was bred for the sole purpose of cattle herding. In 1840, Thomas Hall successfully bred drover dogs with dingoes that he was able to tame. The results were amazing, and the Hall family exclusively used this breed until Thomas Hall died. Sooner or later, everyone in Australia recognized just how amazing the Blue Healer was at doing its job. They're still famous for cattle herding and can be seen in a lot of farms, but ever since it became popular, a lot more people have been looking to have a Blue Healer in their home. The Blue Healer is an average-sized dog. It can weigh up to 45 pounds and grow as tall as 20 inches. Built for power, speed, and stamina, it has muscular legs, a strong neck, all topped off with a broad face. This little guy can run fast for hours and can keep up with the most energetic lifestyle. If you're too busy to give your dog a bath, then the Blue Healer is perfect for you. You might think that a dog that loves to run outdoors will get dirty, but the Healer is known to be a wash and wear dog. It has a smooth, double-layered coat that doesn't need a lot of attention. At most, it needs to be brushed once a week and a bath once a month. As with any other dog, make sure to cut its nails when it gets long, or it could hurt itself when it plays outside. Blue Healers are filled with energy and need a way to get out of the house. They wouldn't want to stay indoors and might get bored if they don't get out of the house. If they do get bored, they'll start going crazy inside just so they can release all that pent-up energy inside of them. It'll do just fine on a farm with lots of chores to do. But if you live in the city, make sure to take it out for a walk or maybe a run. Even if you go out jogging, this might still not be enough. Try engaging the dog in some competitive sports like athletic courses or a game of fetch. When you have an energetic dog that just loves to jump around, you might want to consider training it. While Blue Healers are intelligent and clever, they can get bored easily. This just makes training them very difficult, especially if you're new to it. Simple training programs just won't cut it. It would be much more effective to create a training program that feels more like a game so that you won't lose your dog's attention. Blue Healers are typically friendly with their owner, but can be wary of strangers. They make excellent guard dogs, but if you don't train them properly, they can be aggressive to everyone. Sometimes the dog's herding instincts take over, and they might start trying to herd other members of the family. If you have small children, you must be careful. Blue Healers will try to bite at people's ankles to get them to move. This can be very dangerous if you have guests over or if you have playful kids. Having a Blue Healer isn't easy, and training one can be a real commitment. Be patient and try to match its energy. Rather than looking at it as a wild and messy dog, just thinking of it as someone who really just wants to play. Before getting a Blue Healer, make sure that you're ready for the challenge of living with one. Whatever happens, try to keep your cool. Getting angry with your dog will make it uncomfortable and scared of you. When this happens, it'll start being violent, antisocial, and near impossible to train. If you think you're up to the challenge, then find a Blue Healer that's in need of a home. Outdoors people will love having this adorable bundle of joy in their homes, or running in their backyard. While difficult to train, these guys are hardworking and loyal companions. They're protective of their family and wouldn't do anything to hurt them. Thank you for watching us at Smart Dog Lover. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more dog-related content.